Ladies and gentlemen, we're in the heart of Dallas, Texas at AT&T Stadium. We're giving you the first look at what goes down when WrestleMania takes over Dallas. Now, it may be empty at this exact moment, but up to 100,000 people are expected this Sunday, which, of course, would break the WrestleMania record.
Look at the size of those jumbotrons. That's like five times the size of my house.
I cannot wrap my head around this. Every time I turn around, I want to watch everything on this monitor.
It's
absolutely fantastic. You can see all of the action taking place inside. We are getting set. This is in weeks of preparation, and that whole bottom floor is going to be filled with seats, expecting up to over 100,000 members of the WWE Universe.
I get goosebumps thinking 100,000 rabid WWE fans packed inside the stadium.
Think of what it feels like now when it's just me and you. We've got people working diligently behind us. When this is packed, it's a whole different
scenario. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be a little crazy.
A little bit crazy.